Hello.
Hi there. How are you all?
We're just here.
Are you Gail?
Yes, you should remember me from the last time.
I know I did. You changed your hair or something, and I didn't recognize something.
Did I?
Maybe just my old memory.
President Roswell.
Well, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
I'm Gail Thalimer. I'm the past president.
Okay, all right. So I had a whole welcome crew here.
Isn't it nice to know you? You know, we all.
Everybody was eagerly anticipating your arrival.
Oh, my.
You know Kayron.
Yeah, I met her the last time.
Right.
She was here.
And this is Danyel Thompson.
I'm Danyel Thompson. She was one of the co-chairs of the fundraising committee.
Okay.
Lovely,
nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
And it was my husband here to take pictures as well.
So. That check has your name on it. Yes. The most important
Gail?
Part.
Yes. Well done, Gail.
Not that name.
It does start.
I just thought I would get that.
We dance well together.
Mary Dolman.
Okay.
Danyel Thompson, fundraising chair.
Gail chair. Gail Bohannon, President of Groveway Community Group.
I'm Julian Tomesh, President of the Roswell Women's Club.
Carol Thalimer, I'm the immediate past President of the Roswell Women's Club.
Karen Bearden, I was last year's Chair of the RWC's Nonprofit Review Committee.
What we would like to do, and we're very honored doing today, is to present to you this check for $1,500. It is one of our grants. We are very thankful for the wonderful work that you do in the community, and we hope you can put it to good use.
It will go to good use, especially since we don't have very many members that do the fundraising. So I know this will be a break from the fish fries that we get most of our funding from. So
if you have fish fries and you haven't told me about this?
Yes, we do have fish fries. We usually have them two or three times a summer, but this year we haven't had really but one this year. That's a good thing. But we are celebrating our 70th anniversary this year. We had the banquet last Friday night, and we were able to give away 4 scholarships. And 2 of the scholarships went to 2 young men that actually grew up in the Groveway community. Their mother died when they were very young.
Oh.
So my heart was just, you know, filled just knowing that they were still trying to do better themselves. And so we do a lot of that. Plus the fact we have a lot of our seniors going to and fro, seeing about them, giving them, supplies that they might need or maybe can't afford. So we do have to do a lot of that. And we always need rent money because we have to pay rent. So it will be very useful because I had told them I had just really asked for a new printer. I said, God needs to send me a new printer because we're getting ready for our Black History program. So therefore, maybe it'll cut out some of the cost. So I'm looking forward to it.
Well, thank you for the
wonderful
work you do.
Thank you all.
All right. And here's the real check.
Well, thank you. 2 of my members are going to be, because I told them 4 o'clock, they're going to hurt me because they should be coming around 4, and we already did the presentation.
We can wait a couple.
Okay, they should be showing up. So the history of the Groveway community, how we got started. Because actually, it used to be a community center here on this property.
Hi, I'm Carol.
And it was kind of like the community center for the Black people. So we had meetings. Team center. It was. But anyway, we'll wait for the man. Okay, talk to you later.
How was your banquet?
We had such a good turnout that, I mean, it's like, I put in for 75 people.
Uh-huh.
Okay, 80 had said they were coming, but you know how that is. Give or take a few things. We had 94.
Oh, yes.
Oh, wow.
That's a good problem to have.
Oh, wow.
Yes,
wow.
yes. And we recognized Lieutenant James McGee. From the Roswell Police Department for his community service of 30 years.
Wow.
He's retiring next year.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes. So what I was afraid of that somebody had actually paid come and don't have a seat.
Oh yeah.
That was my biggest fear.
Right.
Like, okay. Okay, because...
Or you run out of food.
Yes, because I said 94 from 75 to 94, ooh, we're stretching it. But I think they did actually run out of desserts.
Oh, really?
Now, where did you have it?
Doubletree.
I remember mm-hmm. these. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got the letters. Mm-hmm. We had an event that night with mm-hmm. Roswell Women's Club. We had an October fest that night.
So. See, that would have been good if you could have presented it then.
Oh, it would have been. It would have been.
Very much with him.
Yes.
Is this the man?
Well, we've been waiting on you. Well, I call your wife, said you somewhere. We just need a...
We're going to do a quick check presentation. So, Danyel
Thompson, Roswell Women's Club co-chair for the fundraising committee.
Gail Bohannon, president of Groveway Community Group.
Marie Epps, vice president, Groveway Community Group.
I'm Julian, Tomesh, I'm president of Roswell Women's Club.
Jim Bell, Groveway Community Group.
Carol Thalimer, I'm the immediate past president of the Roswell Women's Club.
I'm Kayron, I'm the chair of the Roswell Women's Club Nonprofit Review Committee.
And we're here today to present this check to Groveway on behalf of Roswell Women's Club. We are very pleased and very proud of the contributions that you all make to the community. You've been telling us many of the wonderful things you do, and we know that you are going to put this to good use.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome. You're the new person here. Would you like to say anything? Tell us a little bit about what you do at Groveway.
Well, vice president and financial secretary combined. So just keeping tabs on the money.
Oh, you want that. And yourself?
Okay. I'm actually a member in the treasurer. For Groveway Community Group, so I really just let her.
So you really want to keep it? You want the check? Okay.
And also, Mr. Bill is responsible for our website, and he does most of our IT stuff for Groveway, even though he doesn't say it. And so now he says I'm getting a little bit better doing stuff.
So thank you all for being here today. They are sharing this moment. You got everything? Okay.
We still. Thank you so
okay.
much.
Okay.
We have two more.
Thank you. Oh, he's great. Thank you. I'm going to try to hit some comment before the traffic gets involved.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, Danyel.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.